There we go. All right, everybody. Welcome back to another stream of Castlevania. So I finally got my shit together. I put together a schedule since now I know what school sessions are going to be like. So I have a better idea of when I'll be free, when I won't be free. So I'm going to be streaming twice every single Thursday from now on. Thursday mornings, I'm going to do things that are more focused on theme parks. And then afternoon, I'm going to do some retro games. So I want to go through the Castlevania series. I also want to speedrun Puzzle Bobble. Put up a poll today. Everybody voted for Castlevania, so that's what I'm going to be playing today. So when I was last playing this, we got to the boss that I still haven't beaten yet, which is the Grim Reaper. So that's what I'm going to be trying to do today. And I think I just go up here. Yeah. Skeletons is here, so annoying. I feel like one of these candles gave me an axe, which would make it really easy to deal with them. But I don't remember where exactly that was. Yo, what's up? I finally remember your crypto. I finally remember which tag that is. Proud of myself. Wait, I can jump backwards? Damn, that's like such a precise timing though. I'm happy I know I can do that though. So Crypto, I feel like you were in my last stream when I was talking, when I was going through the ultimate stuff, but are you excited to play any of the new characters at all or not? Like, Simon Belmont, Richter. Oh, damn. Damn, if I could jump over him. Probably can, but I probably got time a different way. There's a pork chop. Oh yeah, I can't make that once I do that. I kind of forgot. Which characters are you interested in doing? I don't know why that knight glitches up, but the other one doesn't. He literally can't move until he's dead. I see. So you're into reptile things? I mean, I guess Zard counts as that too if you play Zard. Oh my god, are you actually a Charizard player or not? Because like, I see that that's your tag at least. At least on Twitch. Oh, damn it. Oh, that was a mistake. Let it work out. But have you guys actually played Castlevania at all or not? What? What the shit? That's a glitch? Oh, that's annoying. So I broke that block on the opposite side, but now because I broke it there, I can't get this thing. That's annoying, because I'm pretty sure that powers you up. Like, at least you do more damage. I'm not 100% sure, but I kind of feel like that's what happens whenever I caught it. Good thing is with this knight, fuck. Oh my god, it's like, I gotta wait. At least with that night, you don't really gotta deal with them. Oh, fuck. Okay, that's a precise timing. And he did a low one. Oh wait, he threw one before he caught it? What?
That's not good.
Okay, there we go. One down. Zarr PT for ultimate. Wait, what's PT? Like Palutena? Oh, you played Palutena before? Is that who that is? I honestly am kind of curious to play through Simon's Quest. Just because, like, although the game for the most part's kind of shitty, it does have some really, really good elements to it. Mostly the music. But Atmosphere of it's pretty good too. I'm not gonna even bother fighting that night from now on. And I also got enough damage at this point that it's like, this is not gonna be fun. Grim Reaper's gonna be hard. Yokai Watcher. Pokemon Trainer, yeah. Pokemon Trainer's gonna be mad good. Pokemon Trainer is mad good right now, unless they nerf the fuck out of him when the game comes out. Which I kinda doubt they'll do. And man, you never know. Anything's possible. I just realized I missed the axe too, and that axe is like super helpful for this scene. And I can't get up. That is ass. Which my favorite guy is pretty good right now. Oh, fuck you. Wait, am I at the Grim Reaper? No, I'm not. Do you actually watch the Yo-Kai Watch show? I don't know anyone that does. I just know that people... I don't think I know anybody that plays the games directly, but I know a lot of people do like them. At least the Pokemon fans. I got an extra life. Okay, there we go. I got the cross. This is one of the items that's actually going to be featured in Smash. Or one of the projectiles, at least. I'm happy with that. I believe there is a pork chop here. Yes. Alright, we got Medusa head haul now. This part's so shitty. Oh god, it's out there already. Oh, what? He can throw two. Oh god, I forgot about that. Wait, there's two of them? Oh my god, shit. So I gotta kill, like, both of them. I gotta kill off one of them before I fight the other. So I gotta... Fuck, I gotta be more liberal with that cross usage. Alright, I think this run's a bust. I got 11, and I think each one takes up 2. Honestly, it has such an interesting sound effect, too. That'll be Banjo, Kazooie, Dachshund. You'll probably have a King K. I mean, at least, even if you don't have him as a main, probably as like a character you can at least play. Like, he just looks like it'll be fun. Like, you can play a character and, like, you know, not have him be your main at all. It's good to learn multiple characters. Oh, fuck, I jumped right into that. And I didn't know. I was actually just about to get wrecked by that Medusa. And I can't do anything with that. Oh, I still have another life. Alright, at this point, I'm gonna start from the reset point. I should have an outfit from here. I'll tough it out. What? Damn. It's super shitty when you don't get that. Oh wait, what? Oh fuck, it's too early. That's weird. Yeah, Castlevania's music is amazing. It's never not good. The music from Castlevania 2 is actually, I think... Okay, the first one's iconic, but, like, the second one's music is just, like, phenomenal. Ah, oh, fuck, I didn't have enough time to get it out. Wait, what? Ah, I hate that. So one of the really shitty things about using your item in this game is you have to press up and B at the same time, and sometimes it'll randomly turn you around. Upgrade. Oh, fuck. Wait, I got hit by that twice? Oh my god, that was shitty. It's just that Skeletons is such a bad spot for you to get hit by, too. Can't do too much to get around that. It's like you're just so vulnerable on those stairs too. But I think I get to a point. I think I get to the next pork chop point. As long as I don't get hit by the hunchbacks, then I'm good. All right. So I think it's funny. It's like, so those little enemies that you see, those are a lot of people think they're monkeys, but they're actually hunchbacks. And if you think about like the Halloween-ish theme of it, it makes perfect sense. That's the thing. So if you miss the hunchbacks like on that first initial run, then you're gonna be too slow to turn around and hit them. So it's like you have to make sure you do that. Wait, that was my first upgrade? What the shit? No, get on this side. Please get on this side. I don't want to deal with you. Fuck. I don't think you can hit me on the stairs. That was better than I did last time. The good thing is you don't really need to worry about the money backs because nobody gives a shit about score. The thing is, like, at that part, it's kind of hard for the skeleton on that upper level to do anything just because the bones can disappear. That's always a good thing. Oh, fuck my life. So yeah, I was just 1 second too late on that, and then I got hit by that guy. Definitely could have done a lot better there. Yo, what's up, Afro? How you doing? I'm so happy that I finally sat down and, like, gave myself a consistent schedule to do. There we go. So that night you can scare off, but the second one you just can't. I really wish you could. Fuck. Oh, no! Okay, whatever. That works. No need to get damaged by more shit. That almost hit me. I was so close. So Theme Park Thursdays, I'm either gonna be talking about like theme park stuff or I'm gonna be playing. Why did it? I didn't even hit start and it paused. What the shit? So Theme Park Thursdays, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna be talking about some theme park related things, or I'm gonna be playing Planet Coaster or Planet Coaster, or I'm gonna be playing around with No Limits, because that's a program that I really, really want to learn. Honestly, Planet Coaster's a lot of fun. If you ever played Roller Coaster Tycoon back in the old days, that's basically Roller Coaster Tycoon 4. And the scenarios that you put yourself in are kind of wacky, and some of the things that guests respond to are actually hilarious. It's like, not only am I learning more from myself, but it's just... Oh. I was not looking. Fuck my life. That huge ass advantage I had is just now gone. Wait, what? I can't hit it? Alright, this run is basically dead. I wish I could say I'm normally pretty good at this section, but that would be a complete lie. Wait, Afro, did you ever really play, like, Roller Coaster Tycoon? Or nah? Thank God I got that. Clutch time. Ah, oh, fuck. Wait, what? Oh my god, that was the worst luck of a part. And I stood up at the wrong time. Okay, that was weird good. Oh, I was like a frame away. I actually never played SimCity. And when you say you played SimCity, I'm really hoping you don't mean the new one. That one's kind of garbage. The old SimCities are kind of wrong. Also, I'd kind of laugh if it was like the Super Nintendo one, but I heard that one's actually really good. Dude, I think this game had to render too much. I got an extra life, okay. I think I got enough life to really get through this. Let's see. I'm really hoping that I can beat at least this level today. I don't think I'm going to be able to beat Dracula, because I believe it's this level, then the last level, and then it's like the fight with Dracula. Thank God that's not an annoying spot. Oh my God, I just got hit by that. I would have killed myself if I did. Okay, so I'll be in a pretty good spot. I've got a good amount of hearts. I have a pork chop coming up right here. And I got my crosses. Actually quite a good amount of ammo. I think I might have to waste like almost all of it on the next part though. Oh god. I shouldn't have. Fucking A! Oh my god, that was the worst luck imaginable. I did not realize there's a dagger there. Nope, I ran into that. Fuck. Literal last thing I ever wanted was to get rid of those crosses. Shit. Yeah, daggers aren't terrible, but if you have crosses, they're basically better daggers. So it's like, oh, what's even the point? No, wait for that guy to get out. That's a very bad spot to be. I did not rush myself there. Okay, so I gotta get the back. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. That hit my fucking shit. That was too early. Oh fuck. Oh, okay. I have a pattern down for that now. I have a pattern down for that. I feel good. Oh fuck, he didn't do the jump right after Strat. Wait, I didn't get a time here? I kinda forgot about that. Yeah, this is more useful. We're at a pretty good start. Time is kind of good to have for this beginning part, just because then that way you don't have to deal with like these two fuckers coming at you. Oh my god, I actually glitched there. Oh fuck. Okay, I got two pork chops left, so, or at least they're coming up, so. I don't really have to worry too much about that. I definitely used more of that time than I should have. But I can still get a lot of hearts now. Oh my god. Perfect time on my part. Everything in this game is kind of shitty. Something that has to be said. Wait, Afra, so do you play Castlevania at all or no? Or are you just watching people? I just realized I could farm hearts out here if I wanted to. I don't mind that trade right now. Not ideal, but I can make it work. That was really close. That was too close. Worth it. Out of a really good position. I think that pork chop, the next pork chop I get, I think it heals me completely. Oh, and I got a fu- Oh, yes, yes. What the shit? That was really close to getting killed. That would have been no good. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that powers you up, because I think without that, I don't think I kill them as quickly normally. Cross needed. I need to remember the daggers. That's important. Wait, what? No, I was about to say, he can just disappear? That doesn't sound right. Oh, no, fuck you. Okay, cool. Perfect timing and all that. Perk chop. Yo, and I'm at full health? Let's go. First, because it's a 5. Ah, oh, fuck. Fuck. Fuck my- Why were there 3 Medusa heads? What the fuck? Holy shit, this game's trying to kill me. Damn. Wait, why did it- Whoa, that was fast. I'm gonna have no breaks this time. That was ruthless. Definitely not the ideal situation right now. Oh, and I hit my foot. So the good thing is the axes are oh my god. The axes are kind of on a timer of when they'll come up. What the shit? I am that bad. That really sucks, because I was definitely on some shit earlier, too. Like, that one run where I just had everything lined up for myself, like, that's the one that where I could definitely done this. Like, you need resources for this game. for a skeleton just want to go away. Like, fuck.
There we go. Random ass AI.
Oh, fuck. That was too greedy. I was gonna get full health, too. The worst part about the Medusa heads is they're timed in a way where, they will hit you right after they're done respawning. Oh my god, I was doing the right thing too. Shit. And I didn't get it. This one's a bust. Or at least it might as well be. My D-pad's just holding up at all the wrong times. Oh, what? Oh, fuck. I could have sworn I got around that. Oh, fuck. Cost me out, too. God, I don't know how that hit detection works. It's like, sometimes you can hit those standing up, but sometimes it, like, flies right under it. So maybe it's, like, something with the animations. Ah, I can do that section. Alright, skeleton's far enough now. Dude, it's the worst feeling when you just get a money bag and no hearts for this part specifically. Cause like, you want to be able to use those crosses as much as you can. Oh, fuck. Oh, I wanted to move forward. Oh, god. I read it wrong. Oh, fuck yeah! That is, like, the best thing I could have gotten. I'm gonna be scummy, and I'm gonna make a save point here. Okay. Maybe we're just resuming right now. I get all my resources now, though. Fucking money bag. And I just got immediately trapped. I wasn't even able to throw that out. Oh my god. Okay. Let's go back. That was no good. God, I tried to jump and that's hard. Oh my god, just literally two hits. Fuck. What? Oh my god, it turned the wrong direction. Fuck. Wow, I only did 3 to him though. Holy shit. Damn, I need to get here with like full resources. They actually spawned a projectile right where I started. What the fuck? Oh, fuck my life. Nope, we're restarting. We're restarting that. Oh my god. Oh, that's hard. There we go. Okay, best scenario there. Best scenario. Yeah, if you don't have the crosses at that Grim Reaper part, you just might as well kill. Oh, fuck. Oh, I can't get to the jump already. Wait, he's still alive? Oh my god. I got very lucky there. Because, like, on those parts with the stairs, you just have to hope that they don't put up a pattern where it's just going to screw you over. So that's really intense. There we go. I don't think I can... Oh my god, why am I getting so many... Oh, fuck. Okay, all right, we're doing pretty good now. So I think it's nice is like once you get to that wall right there, the red skeletons just kind of disappear unless you go far back enough. But it's like, I don't know why you ever would go far back enough for them to appear again. Damn, I still have holy water. That's kind of weird. Wait, those things instantly kill? Oh, wow. I did not realize that. That's why you don't do that, because then you can't get it. Honestly, this holy water could be really good for taking out the knights that are early on. Ooh, I got a 3. Alright. Pretty sure this means like I'm like super bustest in terms of rock kill power. I was really worried about it. Why in the world did I do that? I'm a fool. At least I'm getting a lot of hearts. I got a good amount now. So there's no reason for me to really waste these. Alright, we're looking really good right now. I'm gonna still have like 2 hearts when I get to... And I'm gonna be down like 2 when I get to Grim Reaper, but this is the best I've done so far. Thank God I hesitated. Otherwise I might have just gone straight up boned. Right, we did. Honestly, maybe I should have saved there and tried with the holy water. Just because there's a lot of benefits to using that holy water. Just being able to kill those knights in one hit, like, that's so big. Move. Go down. This is like the worst case scenario right now. It just took some confidence timing for me. And I forgot, I have time 2 on this stage. Oh shit, no! Oh my god. Oh, and it didn't even hit the Dusa. I forgot to save too. I'm an idiot. And this run's already kind of done. Damn, that was my best position I was ever in. Resources, good health, a lot of
Fuck, I blew it.
Honestly, I have no idea why sometimes a red skeleton appears there and other times it doesn't. I'm really bad at judging where those Medusa heads are gonna hit me. Or if they, like, if they can hit me or if they can't. Oh my fucking god. Oh shit, I thought I was gonna be right over that. What? I could've sworn I whipped that. I should have been able to kill that before it comes getting me. Okay. Good thing is I don't have to deal with that red skeleton too. Fuck, I was doing pretty good there. I just, I misjudged those Medusa heads. I really can't. Okay, I just burn those points. Oh, fuck. Shit. Oh, that was not what I wanted at all. That was my worst luck I could have had. Oh, that was bad luck, too. So that's, like, one thing with Simon's Whip is that it's not immediate or instant. Like, there's a good amount of startup to it before it can... Oh, my God. So you don't press a button to go on the stairs, you just hold up. So it's like if your D-pad accidentally pushes you up, then you're just gonna get on the stairs. And generally, that's gonna kill you. It's not fun. They got a pork chop. Oh my god, I should have known this is not gonna go through. I might as well kick. Oh fuck. I was already the animation. I was say, I should kiss that one goodbye. Okay, I finally didn't get hit by them. I'm definitely quite happy about that. Like, only the low bones are actually going to be able to hit you. So, like, more than half the time, this guy can't hit you at all when he's... Oh, fuck. Oh, I just ran into that one. That was just right as I was saying he mostly can't hit you, too. Commentator's curse. It transcends games. It's kind of important to pause when you're playing, just because you have to keep the time left in mind. Everything in playing this game. You gotta take a break, just pause. Because, like, the worst feeling is when you run out of time and you're about to kill off the boss, and then you just lose because of that. It's terrible. So just since, like, almost none of these bosses are a joke. There are some bosses you can kind of cheese out with the holy water, which is like, I think that's one strat you can run for the Grim Reaper, but he has to be in a very, very specific position for you to do that. Overall, you kind of want just the... Oh my god, I wanted to throw out the holy water. See, that's the worst design of this, is that if you're near stairs and you want to use your side items, you'll just climb up the stairs instead. That's the worst feeling. So it looks like if you kill both of those knights, then you get that power up there. That's good to know. So I think that guarantees that the next one that I get at that stone is going to be a 3, if I remember correctly. I could be wrong. I may be wrong about how this game works. I'm pretty sure it's how it works. So if you fall from a high distance, Simon will automatically crouch. So that's something you gotta keep in mind if you need to be standing when you hit them. Okay, with 66, I'm definitely saving this shit. No way I can't. This could be real for the next section. This could be really useful. This could actually be really handy for the Grim Reaper as well. Except not doing it like that. Wait, how did I? Like restart it. Oh, it doesn't. That's kind of shitty. So basically, the boss is paused, but his projectiles aren't. I don't know how I feel about that. Ha ha ha. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. That actually hit? Damn. Yeah, I couldn't. Sorry guys, I'm gonna BM this one quite a bit. Once I get this pork chop, I'm gonna do a new save here. Okay. All right. Ah, fuck. Oh my god. Shit. Mega BM mode. Cause like honestly, I just really want to be able to beat the Grim Reaper. Oh fuck. Ah, fuck. Too early. Let me get hit. And that wasn't worth it. After taking that many hits, nah. How did I do that to myself? Oh my god. Cause like I tried crouching there and it went down the stairs. You know, actually, I just realized I might be able to farm pork chops if I do that. Let me see. Nah, okay, I can't do it. I have to say, if I could do that, then I could just farm for help all I want to. Yep, that ain't worth it now. Oh, fuck. Oh, I can't do nothing there. Alright, this run's dead. We have a dead run. Ah, we'll try it once. What was I supposed to do there? Oh my god. I got literally surrounded by three separate sites. Holy shit. This is brutal. Oh fuck. For that, Medusa head did not look like it should have hit me. Okay, yeah, so the second you do kill both knights, the Medusa heads do disappear. And interesting. Wait, you can still move? Okay, so this is actually a useless item in this stage. Yeah. Alright, so never use the timer. The timer sucks. Timer's actually completely worthless there. Just wondering, have any of you guys ever beaten this game before? Wait, what? Oh my god. Yeah. That was bad. The cool thing is, I think being stuck at this health, I'm not actually, like, losing any disadvantage against the If I would do that perfectly, then I would have saved it again. Just because I did it. Okay, I get exactly how to do this now. Alright. Okay, Grim Reaper's not going to be much of a problem anymore. As long as you got a shit ton of crosses to spend, you're good. I'm an idiot. Like, whenever I see a Medusa head, I instinctually think that it's gonna be going low. Oh man, I wasn't ready for that one. It's like, once you commit to that jump 2, you're basically, it's like either you're getting boned by it or you aren't. We'll get there. Okay, this is one that... Okay, I'll actually save this one. Hell fucking yes. It was that easy all along. I just had to spam shit. Fuck my life, dudes. Fuck my life. Alright, we still got like another hour left. Yeah, completely cheated the fuck out of that with me saving. Okay, yeah, I'm at Dracula now. Holy shit. I thought you never heard this song before. Oh, this is the first boss. Please be upgrade. Oh, fuck. What? I wanted to jump. Oh, my God. This is not gonna be easy. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh wait, I thought I glitched it out. Nope. Oh, this is not gonna be easy. I hope this song's actually in the end smash. This one actually sounds pretty sick. God, I jumped. So let me save one. Actually, let me load up this real quick. Oh, fuck. Yeah, it might be a little bit hard to do. So I want to do a save where I go in with the full whip, because this last area is going to be hard as fuck. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Alright. I do want that full whip for that, the beginning of that. I really do. There we go. Okay. Alright. Now we can get to some shit. I do love how they always show the castle again. Like, that's just kind of a neat little thing. Okay. Now we can save over. Shit. Alright. Oh, shit, what am I doing? I think I want... Oh, I can't hit below if I do this. Fuck, I could've sworn I hit it. Ah, fuck. Oh, and he hit me twice. Shit. Okay. Oh my god, that's the shit. That was the worst luck you could have possibly had right there. I do have to jump over him there. I have an idea how to do it at least. So yeah, fuck these first two guys. And I did that wrong. Let me try doing it with, I was about to say, let me try doing it with the crosses, but then I just went ahead and I got the axe. I'm an idiot. Cover the entire platform so I can go nowhere. Alright, so no matter what, I'm gonna have to get that axe. This axe is necessary. Because if I don't throw the axe at the right time, then the second guy can just come up and hit me for free. Just figuring out that timing. Now, technically, I don't need the big whip. I just need the axe for this first part. I think I have to plan to get hit there. So cool. That's some high tech shit there. Oh, that doesn't feel good. why did I jump into them? Damn it. Okay. I honestly don't know how to control that second one's behavior, but there's gotta be a way. About that. Thank God you came to me. Okay. I feel scummed out. Okay. I at least know how to do that beginning part now. So let's see if I did this right. I definitely want the axe if I can use it. Yeah, you want him to chase you there first too. Honestly, that little bullet could have saved me. Alright. There's some things that I figured out. So, the second bat, you need to wait for him a little bit. I waited too long. Nope. So I want to get to part two. Like honestly the first and second part are probably the hardest things in this portion of the stage. Okay, not so much this first one, but this second one. Fuck. Okay, so your goal here is definitely don't fight the bats. The bats are just. They're just a hazard, pretty much. He took so long to appear, what the fuck? I gotta jump on the right platform. Okay, that's what it was. You have to get to the end of the platform. How did I fuck that up? Oh shit, he just nipped me. Hell yeah. This is like the literally the best setup you could ask for right now. Sure if I wanted that. Wait, what? Oh my god, what the fuck am I looking at? No, I'm gonna go to that very, very nice spot I was at. I am fuck dealing with all that shit. Okay, so this watch is definitely the best fucking thing you could have on you once you get to this part. Oh my god. That was not what I wanted. Oh, that was not it either. I forgot to jump again. Okay. Damn, this is fucking hard. Honestly, this game's kind of stepping on me right now. I got so lucky. Oh god. Dracula. Oh my god. So the good thing I know is from here, you can just kind of save where you are. Okay. Fuck, we've made it to Dracula. So I know here you can farm the candles up here. Okay, but you have to go down the stairs. That's very good to know. And I feel like you kind of want the crosses here. I don't think time's gonna help you at all. That last section, definitely. Time was the most useful thing that you could get. Oh, wait, no, I summoned Dracula. So I can go up to the first
the first heart. So that's good to know. Go down the stairs, go up the stairs. I got 23. Alright. Ideally, I'm probably gonna wanna be at like 80. I'm definitely gonna do a save after I farm. Cause there's no reason to have. Okay, so it seems like that third one's always like a 5, I believe. So maybe I should just farm that one. It seems like that's the way it's gonna go. Honestly, for an NES moon, that looks pretty good. Yeah, consider how long this takes. I don't think. Yeah, I should probably change my frame strat. To 70, then I'll save. Oh wow, okay, so that's a pretty good run. I feel like I need at least like 400 to take him out. Lunbun, thanks for joining. Alright, so let's go fight Dracula. The last one's the holy water. Oh, what? Oh my god. Let me just look for this one. Oh fuck. I did no damage to him? Hold the fucking phone. What? Do I have to, like, hit his head or something? Oh! Okay, now I understand what those threes did.
shit. Okay, damn. So you definitely want those threes.
It's a really awkward to fight him. That's the best way to describe it. Okay, let me just do one more time. Fucking money bags. Oh, what the? Okay, I at least see how I should beat him now. Alright. It's not the worst thing in the world, but definitely you want to use the cross. Oh, what? Oh, damn it. Yeah, so you do need to hit his head. That's annoying. Okay. Because, like, the holy water's kind of useless because you want to save the holy water, I think, for phase two. Phase two, you can kind of destroy him with holy water. Phase one, not so much. So it's like the second you see him pop up, toss it. Oh my god, I can't. Oh, I gotta get out of that. Oh god. Whew. I By the way, the only reason why that I'm using these save states right now is just because there's no point in me refarming because of how long it takes. Yeah, that's not good. I'm gonna try doing it with the holy water. I don't think there's a good way to use it. But maybe it can prevent the bullets from coming out more. Oh fuck. God, that's so much harder. Okay, I'm gonna try to focus on just hitting him with Simon now. So maybe by me trying to focus on the items, it's just kind of fucking me up. We'll see though. Okay, what I'll do is this is, I think if I control the, because if I throw these on the ground, yeah, they won't hit the candle, so I'll just, okay, so I'm gonna toss these out just to, okay. So what I do is I hit him and then I throw. Alright. So when I see him open up the... Alright, you aren't so bad now. What? Fuck you. Shit. Ugh. This is gonna be time consuming. this first part just seems like super annoying to do. I feel like it's not bad once you actually have the pattern down. Wait, what? Oh my god. Shit. I just wanted to go left and then, like, hit him. Alright, I got 18 minutes left to do this shit. Blumage, are you from the Duck Hunt Discord, or are you from somewhere else? Can't even walk through him. What the shit? Oh, Blumbun. That's what I meant to say. Not Gage. Dracula's a problem, man. All because it's just like his hurtbox is so small. I can't even stop walking. The worst part is like, you know, Dracula's not doing much at all too. Like, it's just like a really basic projectile, and then just appearing on you too. Like, oh god, this is annoying. I'm not even at the final boss. I'm not even at like his final form too. I think that's the most demoralizing thing. Should have thought of that. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't know you could lock these. That's nice though, so that way you can't accidentally delete it. Wait, what? There's some type of behavioral pattern that I'm not picking up on. And I honestly don't know what it is. So now everyone says this first part really isn't that bad, but I haven't picked up the pattern yet. How did that hit me? So that's the other, okay, I kind of get it now. So it's like, you have to keep walking and you have to know when you can hit him or not, but you just got to make sure you jump at the right time. So you bait him out to shoot in a severe, in that one specific angle. Yeah, there we go. Ah, shit. Too late on that one. I was pretty sure that one was gonna be low enough. Hmm. Damn. All right, here we go. Okay, so if anybody knows how to beat Dracula, let me know, because I need a war I'm fucking up. Ah, god damn. I'm honestly not sure how to deal with that. So we are trying to get Tamushika and LIC to SoCal Regionals for the Retro Saga event that 2GG's hosting. So if any of you guys want to help out, you can donate directly to the donate page here. I do need to put up their GoFundMe as well. I don't have that up yet. God damn. I feel like if I chuck the cross at the right time, then I can just negate all the... Yeah, there's definitely a moment where I can throw it out. Where it's like, I won't have to deal with any of it. There we go. Okay, alright, I see. So as long as I time the cross properly, I can block all bullets. That's what it is. And I gotta make sure that I save that holy water for the end. On that. I was a little too late every single time. I need to be like a couple frames earlier. Fuck. Okay, that's exactly what you need. So you need to first farm. Okay, once you farm those threes, then you get there. Fuck. Damn it. Okay. I've got a rhythm going now. I've got a rhythm going. I understand it. Like, I didn't have to consult a guide to figure out how to do this shit. That makes me... I'm proud of that. I'm very proud of myself. Oh, what? Oh my god, he turned around. Okay, thank god. That it's up. Getting there though. We are getting. We are fucking getting there. Oh my god, fuck. Oh, it's too late. Ugh, because he just appears on you in such an awkward spot, too, that it's like, it's hard to readjust yourself to a way where... Oh, wait, nope, this is over. I know I need that holy water for the final form of Dracula. Maybe I don't, but I feel like it would be a lot better if I do. There's so much for me to remember here. My thumb's kinda hurt too. I'm an idiot. Oh. Honestly, I need to just learn how to beat this first part of Dracula before I start worrying about that holy water. Oh wait, no! Fucking A. I really fucking hate the up and B. Like, I know they didn't have like any other control scheme, but like, fuck man. The D-pad will like almost always put you in the wrong direction. Get out of that. I guess that is one benefit if I get rid of the holy water early, is that I can just spam crosses all day long, and that'll definitely help. At least for like killing him. Oh my god, this is why I fucking hate up and B. Oh You know what? Fuck. Once I get my double crosses, just fuck caring about. I'm just gonna go for all crosses at this point. Stuff gotta be so hard. Let me get you out of the way. Oops. I got really lucky there. Too late. That was stupid of me. That was really stupid of me. Oh god. Oh fuck, I was too late. Nothing I can do about that. Nothing I could have done. God damn it. Fucking Drac. I just realized I'm not starting off with full health, so I probably shouldn't even continue with this save file. Oh, this one's over. Oh my god, I know it's backwards. Oh my god. Start farming again, except this time I'm actually. I need that full health. I don't know how many cards I should go for though. God, those are all points. Honestly, I wonder how much time you do need to beat Dracula. I think he'll start off with like 50 for this one. Fuck. Thank God they let you farm here. If they didn't, then oh god, that first part would be literally impossible. I imagine the second one's just equally as difficult too. Also, just the fact that you have the time limit there is like, oh, that's aggravating. For grinding, I probably shouldn't worry about that last one, just for the interest of time. Getting close to 50. Yeah, I think 50 is like a minimum what you need to go in with. Alright, cool. So the next one will be good. Okay. That was probably the best pull I could have gotten from that type of run. Too early. That was unfortunate. I'm an idiot. Because, like, once I got that double one, I can just protect myself. Oh my god, why? Damn. Yeah, the magic I've done there. Ah, god, I keep getting stuck in my movement. That's hurting me a lot. Let's see if I can do this now. Oh no, I didn't want to jump that way. Nice, got one. Fuck. Oh, fuck that. That's so stupid. I actually can't outrun that. Like, when he does that, I'm literally dead unless I turn around, but like, most of the time when you turn around, you die, so... Oh, god, that's a 50-50. Not a fan. Oh my god, fuck you. That was definitely not what I wanted to do. Not gonna waste. Fuck. Let's just jump straight up. Ah, too late. Okay, I'm at least getting him down to half, but I can't be taking all this damage. Like, that's way too much. Like, the lowest I feel like I can go in is, like, half when I get to the final part. Oh, fuck, too early. Too early. Just in time. Too early. Oh, fuck, god. I was having the timing mixed up of when, when he peers far away. Wow, that was so bad. Oh, fuck. That's what I wanted, at least. I should just jump straight up. Literally shit I can't do anything about. Nah, too early. Oh, I thought I crouched instead of turning back.
Fuck my life.
God, this is annoying. Because, like, this just kind of feels like RNG. Right now, this part just feels like RNG of whether you're going to get past him or not. One of them I know is my mistake, technically. Oh, fuck. Now that was there, I was just holding straight and it still killed me. Fuck my life. That was too early. I got lucky there. Oh my god, it took so long for me to jump. Oh, too late. Oh, and it goddamn! I should just, like, jump and then crouch after. I can avoid some bullets if I do that. Not all of them. Ah, damn it. Not too late. Way too early. Shit. Oh. It turned around. All right, last run. This is my last run. And then I'm calling it quits for Castlevania for oh, fuck my life. Shit, too late. Oh, fuck. Oh, I wanted to jump. too early, shit. Oh my god, I missed my jump. Fuck you. Well, that's gonna do it for Castlevania today. I'm gonna practice a little bit of Bubble Bobble and then I'm gonna close off the stream.